Funny time. Ah, damn it. Yeah. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Kill that boar for nothing. Okay, now I know where I'm gonna go. That's a major oops. Thank you. been a while to do hunting. Yes, this won't be stubborn. Come back here. Oh, there's one. There's two. Just gonna shoot up that way. I gotta find it. Come on. Killed. Three so far, it's not too bad.
games.
Where'd it go? There it is. closest gas station. Down right there. I'm in the right in the middle. Take them. That's when they go this one.
This is a
oops. See another vehicle somewhere. Thank you. quick turnaround car.
Whew.
Dispatch service requested. For what? Oh, you can have it. Anyway, oh, I'm in the wrong. Same shit. Thank you. We'll just go out.
Hmm.
Nope, that's not it. There's someone around here. One before I go clock in. Thank you. Oh, hush it, girl. Hill there. Damn, that's way up there. That takes forever. That board. No. Dutch. Fudge. Dadgummit. Damn it. This doesn't make me mad. Another an accident. Damn it. I know, so.
Hello there.
Hey. I tried to hit the brakes and hit the e-brake the same time, and it was just too late. I went down the hill.
Oh.
From the hunting accident.
Nice.
Yeah, I can barely see my truck up there.
I can hear it. I don't see it. What's hurt the most here?
My chest and legs.
Chest and legs, okay.
Ouch.
Are you experiencing any difficulty breathing in the chest or tightness?
Not really, just my left, just a little sore in my right, left arm. Just a little bit.
Are your left arm able to wiggle your fingers okay? Is it too...
Let me try. Okay, I can do it.
No tendon damage, that's good.
That's good, thank you.
How's your back?
My back looks okay.
Okay. Right. Yeah, looks like you hit a couple branches on the way down. You had a couple cuts the way up and wrap up around your arm. Your legs are hurting as well.
Yeah, just a little bit, I think.
Seat
from your car? Yeah, and I was fixing to put the seatbelt on at the same time, but it was just too late. I wasn't going fast either. Going uphill.
Well, it says, you know, 15 miles an hour is all it takes to break through the windshield.
Then I went to downhill and went way faster, and it was just too late.
Yeah. Okay. Well, the legs are looking okay. I think I have some bruises and cuts here. For you, make sure you don't get any infections.
Thank you. Oh,
you're wearing a helmet, otherwise we'd have to worry about your
head. Yeah, I took a safe precaution since the last time. Oh. Safer. Last time I went down in the river.
Yeah, good thing you didn't end up in the river. That would be a harder rescue.
I know. The last time I was in the river was no one to rescue, and I had to. Oh, that felt better. Thank you. Okay.
I don't know if you're gonna be able to get that down.
Yeah, I'll stand by in just a second. Crap. That was so close. I was right there.
Man.
I was almost there. Dang comment. I see it now.
Would it be easier if I flew you up like uphill and you tried to climb down to it, or?
Yeah, that thing tried that. Oh man.
Well, it looks like you kind of reopened some of your cuts here, so. Just...
Oh man. This is having bad luck right now.
Okay, let's try it one more time. Grab my shoulder here.
And dang it, I just saw the boar too.
Oh yeah, it wandered by.
Dang it. That's what, Yeah.
All right.
It's right up there. God damn. How's your day going so far?
It's been busy.
Wow. Oh, there it is. Oh boy. I did a number.
Welcome to the soundtrack to the land of the free way. We got the funk.
Ooh,
we
got we'll go out.
We got music that will be the mainstream of the so-called civilized.
That didn't work. That really didn't work.
Here's what I'll do.
Okay, that's new.
Oh, man. This is hillside.
I know.
Hold on tight. It's there.
Huh. You're almost there.
But surely.
Yeah.
At least it's safe.
Wish I learned know how to do this.
Yep, I mean we get a little bit of a like climbing training for search and rescue.
Huh. Oh, interesting. There. Get this second little wedged.
Slowly pick you up here, try not to slip too far.
Yep. Dang, that is number one car.
There
you
go.
Go.
Alright, you able to climb in there?
Yeah. What? Okay. You want to climb in here too? I know you can go on the roof or up. There you go. We have a little ride. Oh my gosh. Almost there. They get over this little lump. Need to do that too. Here's some guys from the Great North West who played a couple of times. Do we shoot him or do you play well? Almost. Dang it. Almost there.
What if you try, peeling out, so if you hold your accelerator and your reverse at the same time, and then wiggle the steering wheel.
I had to keep on working on it.
Let's
Oh man, I think I got this setter stuck.
Freeze has got it pretty good.
That's what I'm trying to do, to back it up a little bit. Yeah, that's gonna be a bigger thing there. I guess you got a call.
I just have another EMT asking if I'm okay.
Yeah. Dadgummit. Switch has to be careful sliding back down.
Yep, that's gonna be the hard part.
Yeah,
you first, you're on the safe side.
Yeah, and if I could pop a tire, maybe just shrinks me just enough to wedge it out. But heck, damn it. Unbelievable.